What's up, everybody? It's the homie Truth Teller, the street reporter, and I got some news I want to share with you guys. You know, after all the bullshit that's been going on, the 600 Breezy, the King Yeller, the billionaire black situation that's kind of spiraled out of control and dominated the Chi-Rock headlines and shit like that. It seemed like that kind of opened up the door for a lot of disrespect to start happening as far as with the JoJo World, Brick Squad, and FBG. I actually thought they all was one, but as you can see, it's issues amongst they camp. You know, ever since JoJo passed, a lot of shit ain't been going like people thought. These guys were like the top artists in Chicago. I actually thought a lot of these guys were going to get major deals, but unfortunately, it didn't go that route. Everybody started stealing the Chi-Rock lingo, the swag, and a lot of artists got on off the drill, but they weren't from Chicago. Artists like 21 Savage and shit like that. But you seen when that shit happened with Breezy, P. Rico kind of chimed in. Then you had the Rico Reckless chimed in. Now you got the Rico Reckless against King Yella, billionaire black. You got billionaire black King Yella saying shit to P. Rico. So it just looked all kind of fucking confusing. But it's official. Lil Mister done threw his head in this shit now. He throwing shots at Lil J, you know, saying shit about he can't wait till he signed out of PC and all kind of weird shit like that. I'm not sure what's going on, you know. First off, Lil J locked up. And since he been locked up, I don't recall seeing any interview or anything with him being released or him dissing anybody like Mister, any one of those guys. So I'm not sure exactly where this come from. It kind of looked like it's a move for clout, if you ask me. Kind of seemed like Mister somehow finna find a way to put his name in these headlines, you know. Because this shit just seemed a little weird, you know. I understand they might have had issues in the past, but that's the past. I'm not sure exactly what's going on right now, but I want y'all to leave me a comment because I got a question I want to ask y'all. Do you think Lil Mister and Lil J has a real issue, or do you think this is some clout shit? Leave me a comment. I'd love to know. It's your homie, Truth Teller, the street reporter. Bleh, bleh.